Oh. Hello there. Yep, it's me, Cooper Howard, star of stage and screen. But I'm not here today to talk to you about my latest picture. No, today I'm here to show you a vast and wonderful place. Not made by God Almighty, but the working man. A veritable Camelot of the nuclear age. Now, how about we turn on some lights?
But the cry, and nobody's crying but me.
I heard it was a ghoul and fucked up that super duper mark. Nobody told me it was the ghoul.
Though I'm dry.
You boys know who you just brought in?
To forget
this sumbitch right here used to be the best bounty hunter to ever shoot a man in the ass. Kids these days don't know their goddamn history.
It's all over, but the dreaming that keep trying to.
You know your kind ain't welcome here.
Well, maybe not.
It's
but I'm gonna make myself
all
known.
Over, but the cry, and I can't get over crying over.
Ain't much stays clean up here, Vaulty. You'll see.
Is that what happened to you? Radiation?
Something like that.
Did you here to discuss?
Yes.
And how do we design our vault society so our children have that better future?
Bud here has an idea for 3 interconnected vaults, but we need more ideas. We need your ideas, where you can play out your own ideas for how to create the perfect conditions for humanity, whatever you want to do. No one needs to understand.
But we're talking about making a significant investment based on a hypothetical. How can you guarantee results?
By dropping the bomb ourselves.
Sunshine on your wrinkly ass face.
Or maybe you're still looking for her.
Well, I tell you what, boys. Whenever somebody says
They're doing one last job that usually means their heart's not in it. Probably never was. But for me, well, I do this shit for the love of the game.
By the way, Mr. Howard, there's a new guy who works at Barb, Henry. He's a really big fan of yours.
Yes, Henry. He has called the house a few times.
Do you mind if I bring him by just to meet you for a moment?
Of course. Yeah, always happy to meet a fan.
Young Henry, feo, fuerte, y famoso. Your daughter said her last name was McLean, Will. I just couldn't believe that it was the McLean. Hell, this kid used to pick up my wife's dry cleaner. And I've waited over 200 years to ask somebody one question. Where's my fucking family? War never changes. You look out at this wasteland, looks like chaos. But there's always somebody behind the wheel. And that's who I want to talk to.
You coming?